So in this video, I'm going to basically show you how to install a Kali Linux. And Kali Linux is an open source operating system often used in penetration testing, intrusion detections, hacking of computer systems. Right. It has so many tools that really helps a hacker. So I'm going to basically show you how to install this on your computer, and this can be installed either live boot or general installation of Kali Linux in a computer system. But in this case, we are going to do a live boot, which doesn't really take a lot of time. And since I'm using Lenovo laptop, I'm required to press F12 for my BIOS to select the drive, my pen drive for boot. And on this pen drive, I have done a Kali Linux boot on the pen drive. So I've inserted the pen drive, and this is the drive, the USB drive. So I need to select it, and then this page comes up. So this is where you need to either select a live boot or an installation itself, and you have the various means. You have live boot, AMD64, you have failover, forensic mode, persistence, encrypted persistence, you have install, graphic install, install with speech synthesis, which is normally good for blind folks. You have advanced options as well. And so let's try this option, install. If it doesn't work, we'll come back and use live AMD. Okay, so it's assumed I want to install it on my computer, so I've selected install. Right, so this is the, these things are normally being done on the keyboard. Okay, so just follow this sequence of instructions. Okay, so British English, right, detecting hardware. Let's see if anything is going to happen here. Okay, your installation CD couldn't be mounted. This probably means that the CD-ROM was not in the drive. If so, you can insert it and try again. Retry mounting the CD-ROM. Simply meaning, this is, I can only install my Kali Linux on my computer using a CD, a disk. Okay, without that, it's not going to work. I mean, it's not going to be successfully installed on my computer. So I need to go back. I bought this installation, right? So it's going to boot again. All I have to do is to press F12 for me to see my drive and do a live boot. Okay, so now we are going to do a live boot, which means this operating system, Kali Linux operating system, is going to virtually boot on my computer without necessarily installing all the tools and softwares that comes with it. Okay, so this is a live boot, right? So all this is going to take place, and then I'll have my interface, my Kali Linux interface. So let's be a little patient, and then the booting will be done soon. Right, we are done with installing our Kali Linux, our virtual Kali Linux on our computer, which means we still have the original Windows operating system installed on the computer, still existing. This is just the live version of it. Okay, and normally this is what I usually use for my exploits. Okay, like the Metasploit and stuff like this. So these are Kali Linux tools one can use in your various forensics and other hacking activities. So these are all tools one can have access to in Kali Linux. Okay, we have the sniffing, reversing information vulnerability. So basically this is the simplest way you can install Kali Linux on your machine. Actually a virtual type of Kali Linux, a live one, not the main installation on your computer. For you to achieve a total installation of Kali Linux on your computer, you actually need a CD-ROM. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this short video. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like my videos. Don't forget to share, and your comments are expected. Thank you.